Well, I say f a lot. There's something about f.